On June 23, 1941, as the Soviet army was retreating from the German army near the western Ukrainian city of Lutsk, the NKVD decided that prisoners were at risk of joining with the Nazis. So, the prisoners were massacred. Very few survived. People pointed to this place. However, since the road was built here, nobody could do anything. The remains were found during the reconstruction of the site. According to the researchers, the positions of the bodies indicated that the victims were just thrown into a bomb crater. The bomb explosion created a cone-shaped crater. The bodies were dropped here randomly. One could only guess how these bodies were brought here. This person got twisted, holding something under his hands. It was probably his clothing. Here are the remains of shoes, clothes, and the household items of the victims of the massacre. You can still see the bullets where they hit bone. Executions were carried out using Nagant revolvers, Mosin rifles, or Degtyarov machine guns, which fired similar rounds. The exact number of dead bodies has not yet been determined, but the authorities and activists promised to exhume them all and rebury them with dignity. In the old part of Lutsk, there will be our Volyn Golgotha, with relics from all over the region. It is very good that they will be reburied near the monastery, that there will be prayers here. They are planned to be buried in a special sarcophagus on the grounds of the Holy Archangel Monastery. It is located on the premises of the former prison. 3 years ago, the Holy Synod of our church made a decision to consider the prisoners of Lutsk prison as local saints. Those are not just normal remains, but the remains of holy people. The attitude towards them will be appropriate. So far, the remains are being studied by forensic specialists. There are plans to identify the victims through DNA analysis.